Het is een gezellige Franse chaos bij het snelweghotel van Ramonville. Team Saxo heeft dit hotel als uitvalsbasis voor de eerste twee Pyreneeën-etappes. In een van de kamers ligt op dit moment dus de gele trui op het nachtkastje. Schlek heeft er al vijf, maar hoopt natuurlijk op die ene hele mooie. Geel op de Champs-Élysées.
That yellow thing there, did that change your life?
No, my life... A t-shirt will not change my life, so... No.
Is it hard to stay the same, Andy, in all this chaos, in this Tour de France, and everyone wants something from you?
It's not easy at the moment, to be really honest. You know, it's basically, the 8 hours I have of sleep, that's the 8 hours I have for myself, you know, and for the rest, you know, but it's right now a full-time, you know, 24/7 job. And
but is it still fun or is it a hard job?
It's a hard job, but the Tour de France is just so much suffering, so much pain, you know. And every morning you wake up, you're wondering how can you do that. And but then, you know, the moment you come to Paris, you know, you see the Eiffel Tower and you go into the Champs-Élysées, just, you know, you get goosebumps all over your body, and you see the crowd, and that's just worse, you know, every single.
And what will happen if you come to Paris in that yellow thing?
Well, then I gotta go to the podium. Then I'm the winner of this year's Tour de France, but after that, you know, I will always say the same, you know, it's not gonna change anything in my personal life.
Vanaf morgen moeten de klassementsrenners er echt aan geloven. De beslissende fase van deze ronde bestaat uit 4 loodzware Pyreneeën-etappes.
I'm looking forward to it because the Pyrenees, that's what I've been, you know, what I've been looking forward in this whole Tour de France. The plan was not really to take yellow that early, you know, but when you have the opportunity, of course you take it. And as I did, and but the Pyrenees is why I trained most of my time, you know, and really concentrate on this and on this year's Tour de France. And now we're there, and I'm actually really excited for the next days.
Yeah, everyone says it's a 2-horse race. Do you agree?
A what?
2-horse race. It's between you and Contador. There's no one else that can win this tour. Do you agree?
I don't really agree because, I mean, the hard part of the tour is only coming up, you know. So much can change still in this tour, but
you're so much stronger, you two, than the rest.
Yeah, it might have looked like that in the Alps, but I believe, you know, the others also strong, and maybe it's a little bit true, because as we saw in Madeleine and, you know, the races the stages before, and it's a little bit, you know, Contador versus me, so.
Gisteren reed Contador op de korte steile slotklim weg bij Schlek. Het verschil op de streep was slechts 10 seconden. Toch lijkt het een slecht voorteken voor Schlek.
Well, mentally I was prepared to lose a few seconds yesterday because I know the climb it's a climb that doesn't fit me at all and I don't really like it, you know. So and the whole day was really hard and sticky and I didn't feel super. And yeah, when Contador attacked, I was really surprised. I mean, you know, like as you see, he did it on a really clever way. You know, he waited the right moment, so I wasn't immediately in his wheel. In the end, for a bad day, I think 10 seconds is not a lot.
So you don't take that with you to the Pyrenees?
No, not at all. That's behind me. And today is behind me. Everything what happened before is behind me. You know, I keep the good things in my head, and I had a great tour so far. You know, the whole team. I mean, we've been 11 days. 11 days we had the yellow jersey in the team, and the team is now so motivated, you know, to bring this shirt to Paris. So they will do everything, and I do everything to make that happen.
Your rivals, you and Contador, did you also like each other or not?
Yeah, I respect Alberto a lot as a rider, but I admire him as a person. I met him last year, 2 years ago, like on a personal way on Curaçao. 2 years ago and last year we spent there, you know, basically like 10 days together and played, you know, volleyball together, went out together, and I really had the chance to get him known as a person, and I admire him. He's a great guy.
Are you finished for today now, with media and with everything?
Yeah, I guess so.
can go to dinner.
Can I?
Thank you.
I'm free. Thank you.